It's really important for our patients to come for their regular care. We really want to catch any kind of problems, any kind of decay when it starts early. So the earlier we catch it, the easier for it's for me to fix and better prognosis for the tooth. So I do recommend our patients, we put them either on a 6 month or 4 month care, whatever it is. We do need you to come in. We would like for you to come in for those appointments so we can take any kind of preventative measures if you need to prevent any kind of tooth loss or decay getting bigger down the road. The thing about tooth decay is that it only grows. It's not gonna shrink or get better or stay the same. It's gonna keep getting worse. So you wanna take care of it right away, or even gum issues that are going on. You wanna take care of it, you wanna get in for your regular cleanings. So you wanna take care of it when it's first starting out.